Welcome to the Oak Ridges Corridor Conservation Reserve. The reserve is located in Richmond Hill in the northern reaches of the TRCA jurisdiction and is situated on the Oak Ridges Moraine. The reserve has a diverse topography shaped by the glacial activity more than 12,000 years ago. It contains rich forests, meadows, and wetlands and are important habitat for many animals. Stands of mature oak trees can be found here, lending their name to the Oak Ridges Moraine. Red oak trees can be easily identified by their leaves. They're dark green in color, about 10 to 20 centimeters in length, with sharp pointed lobes. In the fall, the leaves turn bright red, inspiring the name red oak. The fruit of red oak are acorns. They're about 1 inch in size with a shallow cap and are an important food source for a variety of wildlife. A tree that is starting to dominate the forest is European buckthorn. This is an invasive species that is starting to outcompete native trees and shrubs in the understory of the forest. European buckthorn can be identified by its dark green, oval-shaped leaves, with the veins converging at the top, with thorn-like tips on many of the twigs. Another challenge facing forests is the LDD moth, formerly referred to as the European gypsy moth. LDD, or Lamantria dispar dispar, is a non-native species that can cause the defoliation of trees. The caterpillars prefer to feed on oak trees, but will eat the leaves of more than 400 species of plants. Although defoliation can be alarming, our native deciduous trees can survive a few years of defoliation. However, other stressors like drought or disease can make trees more vulnerable during outbreaks. LDD moth outbreaks in Ontario are cyclical, occurring every 5 to 10 years. 2021 has been the worst infestation in Ontario's history. During an outbreak, you can help support trees by scraping off egg masses from August through to early May, hand-picking caterpillars from May to July, and adding a burlap band around the tree to collect caterpillars from June to August. Always wear gloves and be sure to drop caterpillars and egg masses into soapy water for a couple days before disposing. Visit trca.ca to learn more about the LDD moth and the kilometers of trails in the Oak Ridges Corridor Conservation Reserve.